up a student, Jimmy?
Yep.
Jeffy, you're not supposed to fight people.
No fighting people, Jimmy. One day, he threw a paper ball at me and called me a retard. So I had to fuck him up.
Language, Jeffy.
Jeffy, just because someone throws a paper ball at you and calls your name doesn't mean you can beat him up. Well, I had to teach an asshole a lesson. Daddy, the first day you let somebody walk all over you is the day you become a bitch. And Jeffy ain't no bitch.
Mario, what if Jeffy really is being bullied?
Jeffy's not being bullied. That motherfucker called me a retard, Daddy. So he got this four-finger knuckle sandwich right down his suck hole. Well, Jeffy said you wanted to fight him. Now you have to write a letter apologizing to him. Apologizing? For what, bitch? Because he's a fucking pussy and he can't fucking square up against Jeffy? Well, what did you fuck that, Daddy? I'm not writing fuck.
Mario, I'll write the letter.
Okay, fine. Rosalina's gonna write the letter and you're gonna hand it to him in class, okay? And you're gonna apologize.